Enzo Fernandez missed a golden opportunity to put the Blues 2-1 up in their London Derby with the Hammers from the spot just before the half-time interval. Blues fans were furious with the miss, although they were even more irate after seeing that Hammers midfielder Tomas Soucek enter the box before the ball was stuck. Blues fans were saying that penalty should be retaken.